Yo, I'm back, man. I'm back, you know what I'm saying? The video had cut, like the video had cut off. Like I'm a, so basically this gonna be a part two to the to Lehman's dream joint, man. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna just run it. I'm gonna just run it back to the beginning, you know what I'm saying? Flow is that I dig his flow, man. His multi syllable rhyming is fire, bro. The flow is nice, bro. Talked to God and I'm asking about his plans for me. He told me I should keep it together and try to manage it. Look, the button's pressing another he said I should get it together and try to manage it. Some say it's helping and some will tell me it's damaging. I talked to God and I'm asking about his plans for me. He told me I should keep it together and try to manage it. Look, the button's pressing another lesson I'm learning quick. I want the best and there's nothing left I can earn in this. It's such a blessing, a struggle, stress, and the worry sick. These troubles led to another day from the perks and shit. I watch the news, my stomach turning.
Man, bro. The Percocets, man. R.I.P. Juice WRLD, man, who died from Percocets, bro. Like, man, drugs are murderous, bro. Drugs are remorseless, bro. Merciless. Drugs are murderous, bro. Drugs are murderous, remorseless, and merciless. Like, come on, man. That's off the dome. You know what I mean? I want the best, and there's nothing left I can earn in this. It's such a blessing, a struggle, stress, and the worry sick. These troubles led to another day from the person. The internal rhyming too, like, bro. Like, he be spitting multis in his internal rhyming. Like, it'd be wild. Look, the button's pressing, another lesson I'm learning quick. I want the best, and there's nothing left I can earn in this. It's such a blessing, a struggle, stress, and the worry sick. These troubles led to another day from the person shit. I watch the news, my stomach turning, asking who's the next. I got a clue it's from these worthless cats abusing meds. These obstacles running, working. Abusing them pills, man. Abusing drugs, bro. Man, what just happened, yo? What just happened, yo? Something just happened, dude. It was tripping. I think I had to turn my yeah. The connection had like stopped on my on the TV. You know what I'm saying? But I had turned the Wi-Fi on my phone just now, so I think it should be back. You know what I mean? I don't think it's gonna do that no more. Hopefully it doesn't. Hopefully it doesn't. You know what I'm saying? Again, while I'm reacting. Somebody sent me some. Fast forward a little bit. Damn, bro, what the? Oh, man. If I can only remember. It's tripping. Why is this tripping, bro? Damn. I hoped it wasn't gonna happen, but it happened again, bro. Like, what the? this stage. Tripping, bro. Tripping, man. Got you grieving them dog, representing the mute. These troubles led to another day from the perks and shit. I watch the news, my stomach turn and asking who's the next. I got a clue, it's from these worthless cats abusing meds. These obstacles running, working past for a stupid check. And spitting on these jokes is killing father's sons, now you a threat. See, I don't mean to be this preachy at all, but how you letting all these chemicals come breaching your walls? I know you're watching closely, homie, and seeing the fall. Doing all the same jokes has got you grieving them, dog. You're representing the music and took the wrong route. Yeah, you selling cats to the youth and it took them all out. This ain't a mumble rapper lyricism battle either. Think it's that, then here we want to go look at it deeper. Say, this ain't no mumble rap versus lyricism battle either. Bro, respect, bro. Cause, man, that bashing mumble rap trend, bro. I feel like it got, bro. I feel like it got too much, bro. Like, it's like played out. You know what I mean? At this point, bashing mumble rap, like that stuff is played out. I feel like to me, like it gets old, man. It gets old, and I respect like his, you know what I mean? His understanding of that, bro. For real, no cap, like. Cause it's people that rap fast and it's people that, you know what I mean, be on some lyrical stuff, but they don't be having substance, they don't be saying nothing. But it be people, like, there are artists that are labeled as mumble rappers who have something to say for real, who have substance. And you got fast rappers or whatever who don't be saying anything, you know what I mean? So it's like Locksmith said in one of his freestyles, the 2017 Shade 45 freestyle, he said, in that Shade 45 freestyle in 2017, Locksmith said, no substance, so they speed up, no substance, so they speed up their verses like an auction. Here we go, dead that, some, what's the difference between that and so-called mumble rap? Like, come on, man, like, people that, like, continue to bash mumble rap, they, like, people who, like, look down like on other artists, you know what I mean? I don't know, people who continue to look down on other artists for having different styles or doing things differently, like, man, they be bugging, you know what I mean? They be bugging. Like, I used to be one of those people who were like, who would bash mumble rap, like, you know what I mean? But like, I felt like that stuff, it gets old after a while, you know what I mean? Like, I feel like it don't make sense to keep bashing, you know what I mean? Other, like, a style that's different, you know what I mean? But these jokes is killing father's sons, now you a threat. See, I don't mean to be this preachy at all, but how you letting all these chemicals come breaching your walls? I know you watching closely, homie, and seeing the fall. Doing all the same jokes has got you grieving them, dog. You're representing the music and took the wrong route. Yeah, you selling cat to the youth and it took them all out. This ain't a mumble rap. So selling crack, selling poison, selling drugs, you know what I mean? Selling destructive message. Music and took the wrong route. Yeah. Selling poison to the youth, man. Poisoning these children's minds, man, with BS drugs and materialistic. Or just, yeah, with drugs, talking about drugs, promoting drugs. Selling cat to the youth and it took them all out. This ain't a mumble rapper lyricism battle either. Think it's that, then here we want to go look at it deeper. Yeah. So he want everybody to look at this deeper, you know what I mean? It's deeper than that. Got you grieving them, dog. What Dizzy A say on the ISIS remix? This is way bigger than Who Is the Greatest. With verses, I'm trying to influence the nation. He said something about being unplugged from the matrix. They feeding y'all false information. That's real, bro. Dizzy 8 is that dude, bro. Dizzy 8 top 5 in my opinion, bro. On YouTube, Dizzy 8.
seen the hardest in the game, you call a pills in a car, I keep it a buck. No, actually a million of bars, and you're concerned about your 750 milligram bars, you're so desperate.
Xanax bars? Yeah, this man, the fact that he went slow on this beat, you know what I mean? The fact that he went slow, that's praiseworthy, you know what I mean? Because we know he could go fast, he could chop and all that, but, the fact that this is different. I feel like this is a different side of Lehman right here. Like, the slow, you know what I mean? I'm talking to you type, you know what I mean? This is different. This is a different type of, this is a different side of Lehman right here, bro. I can't even flage on that. This is a different side, bro. You know what I mean? It really is, bro. I can't even flage on that. You know what I mean? I like that he, you know what I mean? Did something different, went slow, rapped slow, you know what I mean? Because he could chop for sure. He could definitely chop. He a chopper for sure.
The raw sword is still as guilty as charged. I've seen the hardest in the game get caught with pills in the car. I keep it a buck. No, actually a million.
Say the hardest in the game get caught with pills in the car. Man, people be dying from drugs, man. People be messed up, bro.
Still as guilty as charged. I've seen the hardest in the game get caught with pills in the car. I keep it a buck. No, actually a million of bars. And you're concerned about your 750 milligram bars. You're so desperate. Look at you, emotional, pathetic. This whole message I wrote for you, I hope that you would get it. But continue abuse until you get stupid from boozing and end up pressing on the pills. Oh, dear, foolish and stupid. I know addiction's a shackle. You feel like using's the key. You spent your whole fucking life without a movement to leave. So now you live as an adult and still abusing your greed. Now you're trying to sell your motherfucking music to me. Right. Now you can keep your stupid tweets in every album drop. Every mixtape pushed and single drop and album cop. That shit's retarded. You missed the target of finish line. Disregarded, but this is starting to fill my mind. I'm reminiscing of rappers actually rapping without a lasagna tablet. A couple lean natives had to get a perfect world without people dying from having it. But this is our fault because we had just let the addicts in.
The utopia, man. Utopia. A world without people abusing drugs to, you know what I mean? A world without escapism and, you know what I mean? Doing destructive things to. You know what I mean? Escape the harsh realities and stuff like that, bro. Man, the utopian view, man. I respect that. I rock with it, bro. You know what I mean? I feel like the world, they say it gets worse before it gets better, man. I believe we gradually, as people, are getting better, man. I think he said at one point we're addicted to shackles, you know what I mean? Or certain people, you know what I mean? Certain people are addicted to shackles. Man, that's real, bro. People, there's willfully ignorant people out here. People, they know what's up. They know that certain stuff is destroying people or destroying them. You know what I mean? They know that certain stuff is destructive, but they still promote that stuff, or they still attest to that type of stuff. They still, you know what I mean? They still be. Yeah, man, it's crazy, bro. But yeah, man, subscribe to Lehman, man. Go follow him on social media and stuff. Tell him Devo the Amberverse sent you, man. You know what I'm saying? Like, comment, share, subscribe, hit that bell. You know what I mean? I appreciate y'all. Love y'all to the max, man. For real. I feel like this man Lehman, he deserves more views, more subscribers, all that. Let's get this man to 1,000 subs by the end of this month. This dude deserves it, bro. He's a talented spitter, bro. This man be spitting, bro. And this is a different side of him right here. The message, this is a real message right here. Subscribe to that man, you know what I mean? But yeah, man, people be willfully ignorant. There are ignorant people out here, period. People that are asleep, they're not awake, they're not aware of what's going on. And you have people that know that certain stuff is destructive, but they still continue to, you know what I mean? Promote destructive stuff and use destructive stuff. And, man, it's crazy. But, yeah, man. Let's give me the 1K by the end of this month, man. I believe it's feasible, man. You know what I'm saying? Word. One love to the family of DTA. Elevation World 4. No GTA. I'm gone. Peace.